on the Death Squad.
Come on.
Shit, you're so fine, man. You saw what right by the door, man. What are you fucking blind? Just next to that black girl over there, man, in the leather. She's got the white on, man. She's got those big tetas. They're so big, man. You can see the nipples, man. They come out like two big jelly beans, man. She's got those jeans, those tight jeans, man, and that big culito of hers, man. Ooh. Take a bite out of those tetas and that culo, baby. I guarantee you one thing, man. By the time tonight's over, those tetas, they're gonna be mine. Just watch it, baby. Watch it. Watch it. You can't see shit, baby. But let me tell you something, man. A teta is a teta is a teta. I don't care how small, how big, man. I'll take any tetas, man. You take a little tetas, man, you can work them, baby. And they'll grow eventually, man. You know how it is. The thing, you know, is those big tetas, man. Cause when you lie there, they just all over you, man. It's just tetas. But let me tell you one thing again, baby. The one thing I don't like at all, man, is the tetas that got hair, man. You know, man, you bite into them, man, you got hair all over the place, man. Your toothbrush, you get all stuck, man. That's no good, baby. But the best thing to do, man, I'm gonna tell you something, man. Take it from me, man. You take those two big tetas, man. One with your left hand, man. You know, with your right hand. You put your finger, man, and you slide it. You slide it anywhere you can, man. You know how it is, man. All of a sudden, man, there's teta juice coming out of here, teta juice coming out of there, man. There's the pussy juice too, baby. And you know what's after that, man. Okay, all you girls out there who think you got the flying tetas tonight, babies, let me see you raise your hands. Come on, baby, raise your hands. Let me see you. Let me see you jump for tetas. All you guys out there, you make sure tonight after you leave, you take care of those tetas. You take care of them for me. Okay, everybody sing after me. You ready? One, two, three. Fly tetas. Fly tetas. Fly tetas. Fly tetas. You know I've been all around the world, man. Cuba, Australia, France, man. All over, man. I've had all kinds of tetas, man. And you know the best tetas? They're here in New York City, man. So if you wanna get those fly tetas, these are the clubs you gotta go to, man. 1018, Heart Throbs, you can't forget, Ballets, and Lamar East. So you make sure you check those out, man. And that one time, man, I went to Miami, man. I had tetas all over the place, man. So when you go on vacation, you go to Miami. You go to clubs like the New Club, Casanova, Pisas, Backstreets, and Club 1235, man. So just remember, babies, the Latino women, they got the flyest tetas. They got the best and the fattest. So you grab a hold of one, man. You get one. Do it for me.
2, 1, 2, 3.